average age of the patients is definitely dropping, and so that it's not uncommon to have patients in their 30s or their 40s. And so this raises the question of toxic pollution in the environment triggering the disease at an earlier age. And so this has led to research on this topic. And so several papers have been published recently linking myeloma to exposure to agricultural chemicals, pesticides, insecticides, and so this does seem to be a factor in the development of myeloma in younger people.